Yes, morning, everybody.
沙岸男小乐乐幼儿园师生参访位于五级日落洞的慈济环保教育站。
So here will be our teacher today. The teacher to tell you about recycle.
志工用易懂的方式宣导环保，老师孩子了解后，更要动手做。
什么在里面是海？你看 ，all this inside the sea, all rubbish.All plastic people throw.
Our Mother Earth is very sick. So basically, I hope the children can bring back what they learned today to carry on with this habit into the future.
I think they have never do all this sorting. A huge scale of sorting, of recycling thing for them.
I hope that by teaching them, by cultivate the, how to love our Mother Earth,The children will in the end will go back home and teach their parents.
一趟行程短短几个小时，希望让环保观念在孩子心中扎根。
保护地球，人人有责。
大爱新闻郑善美志工蔡德清，马来西亚雪兰莪报道。